How are you, my little monsters? Are you having a good time? Me too. You know, I was thinking before about my favorite festival experience. Because I know exactly how you all feel right now. You're covered in mud and you're sweaty and you smell. But you know why it's okay? Because what these festivals are all about is suffering for your love of music. And I remember that my... I don't think I've got panties on here. I remember that my favorite first festival experience was I was with Lady Starlight, and we were at a festival seeing Iggy Pop, and this dude did. And we both took our tops off and ran to the stage. It was the best. And I saw him in a hotel in Paris, and I was too embarrassed to go up and tell him. So I've been traveling all around the world, and I realize that there's only one thing that I really, really hate. Because hate's a very strong word, isn't it? Yeah. But I really, really hate money, honey. Yeah. I don't want it. I don't want your money. Keep your money, don't give it to me.
So sad.